Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be talking about tool use and care. You always want to use clamps or a vise or some other appropriate method of clamping your workpiece. Now, typically you'll be doing this on drywall that has already been installed in a wall, so the screws holding that drywall up will be sufficient. You never want to force the tool. It should work smoothly with ease. If the tool does not turn on when you switch it on and turn off when you switch it off, you do not want to use the tool. Anytime you're going to service the tool or make any adjustments, you want to make sure and remove the battery pack or unplug it from the wall if it has a cord. And lastly, before you use the tool, you want to check it over for any loose pieces or parts or pieces that look damaged. You will just want to make sure it's in good operating condition.